We are here with Michael Rahotep and Shalima Isali Austin to join them in saying yes to life, yes to love, yes to unity, and yes to faith. We come to celebrate and affirm with this couple the spirit of faith, which has been with us as a people from our most ancient days of life on this earth. Gathered here for the purpose of uniting Michael Rahotep and Shalima Isali Austin as husband and wife, one to one, family to family. We come not merely to witness, but to celebrate with them the touch and call of God that they have experienced in each other. We come to witness God's will in their lives as sacred and special. We come to celebrate and affirm with this couple the spirit of faith which has been with us as a people from our most ancient days of life on this earth. Supreme respect for the sacred union of man and woman in marriage. So now libation is a connection between those that have gone on, those that are here now, and those that are yet to come. And as we pour libation, we are inviting the spiritual essence of those who are the foundation of this family to come and be with us on this special day. As we call each name, you who are part of this celebration would intone the words Ashe. Can you say that?
Ashe.
Ashe. Ashe, and that's a word that means power, command, and authority. And it definitely shall be. So I'm going to pour libation. I'm just going to pour right here. Mm-hmm. Pour libation and call on the spirit of Michael Rahotep Sr. Rahotep Sr. Thank you. Come and be with us. Michael's dad. Auntie Eunice Nene Penny.
Ashe.
Karen Holmes.
Ashe.
Grandmother Letty Mae Bruce.
Ashe.
Mother Annie Cook.
Ashe.
Father Lindsay Cook.
Ashe.
Francis Williams.
Ashe.
Ashe.
Auntie Barbara Jenkins.
Ashe.
Granddaddy Jerry Olson.
Ashe.
Granny Herman.
Ashe.
Ann Lee McDonald, Nanny Cakes.
Ashe.
Clarence Watts.
Ashe.
Alice Lyons.
Ashe.
Shanala Baldwin.
Ashe.
Theodore Baldwin.
Ashe.
Pour libation for Kobe Bryant.
Ashe.
Chadwick Boseman.
Ashe.
The Honorable Marcus Messiah Garvey.
Ashe.
Dr. Sabi.
Ashe.
Dr. Paul Goss.
Ashe.
Dr. Renoko Rashidi.
Ashe.
That's Nini.
Ashe.
Thank you.
Ashe.
Say that again, sir.
Eunice Nini Penny.
Eunice Nini Penny.
Ashe. And Michael Rideout.
Michael
Rideout. Ashe.
I would say join hands, but you've already done it.
We love helping hands.
And that's beautiful. That's beautiful. Michael Rahotep, would you please express this vow?
I got this.
Selena, I Sally. In you.
In you.
I have found truth.
I have found truth.
Beauty.
Beauty.
And goodness.
And goodness.
I love you.
I love you.
I want you to be my wife.
I want you to be my wife.
I will care for you in sickness and in health.
I will care for you in sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
I will encourage you.
I will encourage you.
I will give you all that I have.
I will give you all that I have.
As our Creator has ordained.
As our Creator has ordained.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
This I promise you.
This I promise you.
Selena Isali, would you please express this vow to Michael Robinson? In you, I have found truth, beauty, and goodness.
In you, I have found truth, beauty, and goodness.
I love you.
I love you.
I want you to be my husband.
I want you to be my husband.
I will care for you in sickness and in health.
I will care for you in sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
I will encourage you.
I will encourage you.
I will give you all that I have.
I will give you all that I have.
As our Creator has ordained.
As our Creator has ordained.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
This I promise you.
This I promise you.
These precious medals are to serve as a continuous reminder of the vows that you have made to each other. May this circle never be broken. Michael Rahotep and Selena Isali Austin. Michael, as you place this ring on your partner's finger, repeat this pledge. With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge.
I pledge.
My love.
My love.
And my life.
And my life.
To you.
To you.
Alright. Isali, as you place this ring on your partner's finger, repeat this pledge. With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge.
I pledge.
My love.
My love.
And my life.
And my life.
To you.
To you. My king. I'll shade it at.
For as much then as you both have consented to become one as Almighty God has ordained by the power and the authority vested in me as a minister of the Sacred African Way, I pronounce you husband and wife. May God bless you and keep you and be gracious unto you, and may all the blessings of heaven and earth be yours forever and ever. Ankh Ujab Seneb. Life, prosperity, and health.
Woo!
And this,
blessings all for my life on. My thank God for the journey, the earnings, not just for the plus.
Yeah.
And gratitude is a must. Yeah, we see blessings fall by my right hand. Try a thing, and you know it formed out to be a fire thing. Now up on stage with Granny Clay, I sing. And send me if you tell them a story. That's how our blessings upon me. And that's how I mean to give him the glory. I'm with the lies. And Jano said my passion ignited. Got the music, get me excited. I'm coming like a potion. Mm-hmm. Blessings all for my life on. My thank God for the journey, the earnings, that just for the plus. Yeah, and gratitude is a must. Yeah, me see blessings fall by my right hand. But I told speedy friends, we take off every load one time. Bit sit down in a class and we board. Then Ollie said the road, and me go on with the road. Toast, yeah, yeah. Toast. Oh, in a rise and boast. I thank God for the journey, the earnings, and just for the plus. Yeah, and gratitude is a must. Yeah, me see blessings fall by my right hand. But I toast for the friends, we take off every load one time. Did sit down in a class and we pour dead. Only said the road and me go on with the road. Toast.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Toast.
That's right.
So it's a blessing to be able to have you in my life, to be able to dance
to that's
it
right.
as a that's married
right.
woman.
That's right.
I love you, Dad.
I love you, young lady. All right, Michael, I love you. You in the family now. Take care of her, okay? Don't call me. Don't call me when she get on your nerves. All right, handle it, King. All right.
All right, what's good, family? Peace and blessings. We appreciate y'all coming out and supporting everybody who is here for the first trial run. You feel me? I appreciate y'all support. I know y'all ain't see me like this, all energetic and stuff. So we wanted to get this video out to you guys and really appreciate everybody support and yeah, just appreciate y'all support.
Yeah, definitely. Y'all get to see the real Michael, my king, my lover, my protector, my leader, my best friend. Definitely. So y'all get to see the real us, my real king. We appreciate y'all really like enjoying yourselves and celebrating and celebrating our love, you know, even when we were unable to be there with y'all at the time. And right. We, you know, hey, this is love. This is life sometimes, but I ain't going nowhere. And we here to for the long run. We here for together,
right.
You know, forever.
Definitely. And definitely want to thank for everybody involved. Thank my queen for holding me down. She ain't never once make me feel like, dang, you ruined my wedding or none of that. So I appreciate her, and that's why I chose her. And hey,
right,
we got this. It's us together. You feel me? So
yeah. And also, you know, want to thank my, you know, my parents. They helped out financially a lot. You know, we couldn't have done it without them.
Exactly.
We want to just, you know, thank my our groomsmen, bridesmaids,
yeah.
The, you know, maid of honor, my sister Imani, sister Leaky, everybody, all my bridesmaids, and matron of honor Shanice, and right. Just everybody that really came through and helped me, and late nights, and just going through everything, answering questions, our wedding planner Niangie, my definitely. Family, my auntie coming through with the meals when we caught COVID in the middle of planning our wedding. Like, we just want to thank all of y'all, and we know this is a safe space, you know, we can trust y'all, and that y'all here for us, and it's all love.
Definitely. And if I don't say, you feel me, I don't say thank you to all my brothers, brother Nazir, all my groomsmen, my brother Laron, my sister, my nephew coming through as a ring bearer. So I just appreciate all my groomsmen too, holding me down during that stressful time during the first time. And I know their support is here too. Some of my guys are sick, but they're doing, you know, they're getting recovered. Right. So
best man, God, yeah. Brother.
Yeah, my God,
he
brother really held me down.
Sick right now, he would have been
Anthony,
here.
Anthony, Darius, ACAT, everybody held right. Me down. So I appreciate y'all. And Niangie as well. And Pops, yeah. So,
right.
Yeah.
Right, Dara, Jessica, other bridesmaids. Right. Had to throw them out there.
Right. Yeah. And Kobe. But yeah.
I think we thanked everybody, but if we, you know, if we didn't, we know we love y'all. You know, charge it to our mind, not our heart.
Right.
Peace and blessings.
Peace and blessings.
Michael, come up here now. Okay, I'm not going to ask them to say anything. Unless they want to, I don't know. No, okay, good. All right. So, let's welcome this new united couple. Michael Rahotep and Asali Rahotep.